So talk to us a little bit about, you know, what are the new methods you're seeing with artificial intelligence, machine learning, and how they're helping to automate, you know, that troubleshooting?
Well, AI brings in new technology and algorithms to look at this data set. If we, you know, we talked about the scale of these data sets, and so to process and understand these alarms and behaviors and patterns, AI is really a great fit for that. The algorithms can learn and evolve over time. So leveraging, for example, a neural network, giving it inputs, having it understand outputs that you ask of that neural network, whether it's root cause or about specific events, and learn from your network and evolve over time. Having that kind of architecture in place, it really fits well to such a large data set, like alarms and behaviors that are on the network. So we'll start to see more AI baked into the tools around the automation and leveraging those type of algorithms, whether it's neural networks, anomaly detections for alarms and log messages that take place on the network, large language models, LLM, so kind of a ChatGPT style management of the network as well.